Then special here. We're doing Iron Banana. Or Iron Banner. At least we're probably gonna go bananas by the time we get done with this on how many times we get demolished. Maybe I'll shoot someone with an arrow to the face. I want to try to use that reference, but I don't know if anyone will get it.
Who was? Huh?
special missed all thing. See, it didn't get ghost, then special will get it.
Out.
And then think of the
I
next part.
Because your mic lagged out for a second, Dante.
He was a guardian piece. Once, but then he took an arrow to the face.
Charging the spot. Oh, okay, yeah, I get it. Kind of like the hunter dude that you killed an arrow from. Guys, I can't jump. I'm way too high. Fuck you,
I'm dead. No.
I never heard of that weapon. It's called Hawksaw.
Oh, fudge. Yeah, ow, I just stepped on a hook them. And mana is freaking. Okay, out. Now. Runner out. Go.
Runner did they say the kill my runner?
Come on, 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 come on. Enemy
guys, I got one of my other bounties done.
Alright. Let's see here. I'm actually technically, for the people that's actually probably going to watch this, I am new with the bad juju. I am so not used to a full auto.
I need to get my shotgun kills, not my fucking melee and everything.
I usually use my Red Death, but like right now I'm trying to get my, I'm trying to get some. Got him down. They didn't get the spark. He was a guardian once, but then he took a bad juju to the face. And I took a shotgun to the face, obviously.
The spark has arrived. The enemy has the spark.
Aww. That guy couldn't kill him earlier.
No, he couldn't. He's a terrible teammate. Spark
charging. Well, let's get this over with. I've got some bad juju.
I'm the one that's doing appropriate things to myself.
Taste the juju! Which, anytime I think bad juju, I'm thinking that stuff that you get on Legend of Zelda. You know what I'm talking about? The juju juice?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Well, I think it was Wind Waker.
I'm liking this scout rifle more than I thought I would.
What scout rifle?
Hung Jury.
Oh, the Hung Jury?
Ammo available.
Oh,
that's really good.
I've never used it. How fast does it shoot? Your
runner is I don't shoot very fast, I don't think, but damn the damage amount it does to people. It does even better than my 310 raid weapon.
Sorry, I had to stop mana. No, mana. Bad girl. No. Cat gone crazy.
Did your mom give your cat catnip again?
No. Special or ghost was just like fair enough. Ugh. Usually I'm not used to ghosts. Hey, I'm not used to you having a sword ghost. It's not a common thing for you. I've always seen Special with the ghost. He's always using it. Your runner moving in. Double kill. They've stopped your spark. I got poisoned. As you can see, I'm actually not using my normal average gear. I'm actually just using some low-level gear to have some fun. I'm trying to make myself look like a knight.
I have two of them!
See? Look. I look so knightly. But if I'm gonna run on my full good Iron Banner gear, I should wear this at least.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that is too great. I just toned that dude so hard.
No, they're not. Because oh wait, they did. I threw a grenade there. How'd they survive?
No, he didn't.
Then again, my cat is literally driving me insane. Mona, get down from there. You're gonna hurt yourself.
I think I'm having more fun just screwing off than I am actually trying.
My super didn't even shoot. Oh, special's going. Break it down. Oh, he had invective. And our runner just ran by everybody as soon as... They all went straight for me around that corner thinking that I was him, and they shotgunned me in the face. I love the actual wolf cloak, though. I might actually get it up to 320. I don't know, I'm starting to like it a little bit better than the Trials Cloak, even though I don't have the Trials Cloak. I wish I had it. I've been really trying to get that Trials Cloak. Oh wait, Trials is tonight!
The spark has arrived. You've taken the spark. Heavy ammo.
Y'all know that?
Run the spark.
Trials is tonight!
If they don't do it for Iron Banner's up.
We might have a higher chance of getting crappy people. But then again, we could give it a try and see if there is, because...
I swung my sword and it didn't take long. Something's wrong with my gear and my arm.
Oh, trust me, we will, don't worry about that. Oh, they got me, but they didn't get the spark in. My cat just literally slammed the door on the dog. She heard the dog coming to the door, and she ran up and just drop-kicked it. It's like, oh, no, you don't. I love my cat, but sometimes she's annoying. Juju, I like it. But... The fire rate for it is like what kills me. I love using my red death though.
Enemy runner advancing.
He over jumped it. Ah, they got a score. Come on, guys, we've got to win this. Ghost, how many bounties do you have on your hunter?
Charging the spark.
Or? What rank is she right now? Yeah.
Bitch guy.
Well, shoot. Did you activate any of your bounties? Try to save them. Try to save them as soon as you reach 2, because that way you can activate them all on 2 and taste the bad juju. Taste the juju. That was funny. I landed right on his head just to slap a grenade to his face, and Special just shot him dead headshot. Sorry.
is available. Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, I got it before they got it. Get to the rift. Oh, get to the heavy, get to the heavy, get to the heavy. Move it, soldiers, move it, move it.
Charging the spot.
They picked up heavy as well. And solar. Well, we know Ghost is running arc. Oh, me and that guy just both headshotted each other. That is a kill for the history books.
He stopped me with golden gun, but I killed his teammate.
That's funny.
I was still able to carry my sword the whole time.
Oh, I dealt the final blow when I was dead. What? What rank are you now?
Yeah, I killed a dude right before the thing popped up, stopping us.
But what rank are you? Oh, look, you got a chest piece. Special got some boots.
Crap.
They're based off solar, though, so that would be really good for you. At least y'all got legendaries. Look at me. What does your bounty give you, though?
I'm ranked 300,000,000, 5,000.
It gives you how much? 125? Alright. Wait until you get one more finished, which, how many more bounties you got of the low level ones?
I got a top level for name.
Ah. I'm gonna upgrade my boots now. Yeah, that's the chest piece I got. Yours is based off scout rifle though. Oh, I don't have the glimmer for the last and final upgrade. That sucks so badly. Hey, just think of this though, you'll get a lot of XP from Iron Banner. Or Iron Bananas. I love my little ship that I got. It looks pretty cool. It looks like an average normal ship, though.
Oh, shit. I accidentally clicked the wrong boots.
And Special says, oh, ship. And of course, I'm holding the freaking flag again. And I suck with my bad juju.
Dante's a big target. Everybody stay away from Dante.
Of course I'm a big target.
Charging the spark.
Cause they know I'm the better... You're in the lead. Bark ready. Take it. Go. What is the guy doing? Runner is advancing. I'm taking bullets. Oh, why was you running for there? Oh, I can't even get a shot. I sucked at. Bounce. Spark charging.
Available. You've taken the spark. Woo-hoo. Get to the rift.
Am I gonna get it? Am I gonna get it? Nope, I'm not gonna get it. They were all shooting at me right there. Oh, that guy had an iron banana gun and a trials banana gun. So, yeah, I probably wouldn't have survived that many bullets. Charging the spark. Ah, fudge. The iron banana gun.
The spark has arrived.
Get the spark. We can't allow them to have it. Go, ghost, go.
Kill him.
How did he not die? And this is why Iron Banana needs to be nerfed a little bit for people that use stuff like that. Okay. Oh, yeah. He didn't survive the banana. Iron Banana.
Don't mind me, I'm just sniping.
Oh, I'm not sniping. I am pulsing. Oh, I just got pulsed.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Hey, bud. You do know there's a such thing called heavy ammo, right?
The spark is available. Heavy
on the left open.
Yeah, I know.
Never mind the rushing to it. I can't get to enemy it because they told me active. When I said the dude that was there.
Enemy runner near.
Yeah, he didn't get far. Oh, they're not gonna survive very long. I generated orbs. Oh, wait. He said I'm gonna thundershock you, and please leave a message. I'm gonna waste this super. Yeah, he's still in there.
He's still in Dante's job as Pikachu?
Yeah, no, nobody steals my job. I am the Pikachu.
Enemy runner advancing.
Bye, bitch.
Enemy runner neutralized.
Boom shakalaka boom boom.
Two down.
They're all standing in the grenade. If you can throw a grenade into the spark, that would be great.
Spark ready. Take it.
No. Iron banana.
Really? Really? You one-shotted me with your melee. There's no fucking iron. I'm getting pissed. I like sat there and sniped every bit of my ammo off at them.
I think they got mad because that one guy.
Oh, that hurt. Get him, Dante. Never mind.
Well, I wasn't gonna get him. He had a shotgun. What you think I was gonna do? Pull up my sniper and shoot him while he was up close?
Falling behind.
He wastes his super, so no one else can get over there to die.
Enemy runner active! Stop them!
Start trying to take out the guy. Ah, they scored. That makes them in the lead right now. The one time I'm actually recording and we win one match, now we're gonna get our asses kicked. Bungie's like, "Whoa, what are you doing? Come on, Destiny, play fair. I love stabbing people in the face."
Spark ready. Take it.
Oh, everybody grab that grab the heavy. Let's shoot him with my bad juju. I want to shoot him with my bad juju so badly now. Hi, juju. Oh, wait, that was a heavy machine gun. That wasn't gonna be fair. Oh, what the hell? There's a little tunnel here.
Enemy runner neutralized.
He been neutral. Oh, wait, golden gun. I wasn't the only one that fell for that. Hey, a bad juju banana. I got an assist.
The spark is available.
Wait, who's at the spark?
Where's
your runner?
I'm trying.
Runner down.
Yep, that one's going very far.
Double down.
I got him payback.
Yeah, Dante avenged me.
Avenged you double, and they're all tethered. They all had to come over there just to run into a tether. It slowed them down a bit, but go, go, go. I love my setup for my Night Stalker. It makes me seem OP.
Haha.
The spark has arrived. Runner out. Push forward.
Oh, that machine gun outbeat me. Wait, where'd our runner go? Go, Richard, go! No! They've got shotguns! Our only weakness! That guy didn't survive long after a grenade and a few shots to the face. I don't know, I kinda like this bad juju.
Go, go, go.
Bad juju works well on bananas. Or iron bananas.
The spark is available. Your runner has the spark. Runner approaching the
Oh fuck!
Play another guardian. Make pain your ally.
They came around the corner and got me. Ah shit. Oh shippy tanks.
Well, our teammates found an exotic engram, it said.
Did it say who?
I'll tell you the day when it pops up our menu. The dude on top.
Ooh, I got some boots.
Look.
Ooh, 309. Oh! Mana, stop doing that. That's... No. That's actually kind of cool because... Those boots are going to go into my boots now. Because that would mean I can have sniper rifle ammo and pulse rifle ammo. The best of both worlds, right, Mana? My cat's like sitting right next to me and trying to freaking lick me to death. No. What are you trying to do? Why are you trying to go into my shirt sleeve? Don't bite me there either. I know it's playful, but still. I know. I'm cold too. Here. She kind of actually tore the hole in the plastic so much, I had to tear it off. So, yeah.
I'm gonna do drugs, Dante.
There you go. You can stay warm with the blanket and keep your head out.
I'm gonna lose.
I don't know what my cat's doing, but it's scaring me because she's underneath my leg.
Iron Banner, rip.
Aww. Wait, I'm not the one holding the flag. Yay! But I am hoping for a helmet or something, because I really need me a helmet to power up. All right, let's keep this going.
Spark ready. Take it.
Oh, I got cross shotted with iron banana guns.
Your runner is advancing.
Go, Spark Ranta! You have this!
Got it!
Your team has ignited the enemy rift. You're in the lead.
Ha!
I want Fuck Thorn. I wish they would actually make a year two Thorn. That would be something I would want to buy.
Charging the spark.
I actually scored once, Dante. I feel accomplished.
Yeah, I know. But can you taste the bad juju? 3, 2, 1. I got it.
The spark. Get to the rift. Hearing the rift. Run.
Haha. Boom, shakalaka.
You ignited the rift. Good work, runner. Spark charging.
Oh, they're trying to spawn kill?
Watch out, Golden Gun over the spark.
Yeah, kinda late.
Spark is available.
Go, special,
yeah.
go!
Yeah. I got you, fucking golden gun!
You think that's funny? That's actually kind of funny, because today, you can ask Ghost here, I actually literally dodged two Titan Slams.
I was right next to it, but they were camping it. They're starting to camp it now, so we can't get over there.
Well, maybe that's a good thing. Maybe they'll stop going for the spark and we can just have them camp. Oh, they're all wearing the iron bananas.
Charging the spark.
Ghost! Get the iron banana heavy.
Heavy ammo available.
I can! Haha.
The spark has arrived.
I took it from him. Uh-oh. Ah, they stole the iron banana. Stop them.
Enemy runner near.
Oh, they get the guy first. Oh, they're rushing. I think they got this.
The enemy ignited your rift.
Yeah, we know.
Spark charging.
Oh, how'd they get heavy? I thought we all had the heavy.
Spark ready. Take it. You're
no, they got the
behind.
One, I think.
Stop them from getting the iron banana. Hi. Yeah, I know. I stopped him for a little bit too. Didn't go far. Oh, special. Get him. Don't try to punch him.
I punched him. You shouldn't have had a shield.
Enemy runner neutralized. Charging the spark.
Oh, I don't think I started shooting that.
Spark has arrived. Change the lead.
Hi.
You have the spark. Ignite the rift. Run the spark.
Oh, he Titan slammed right there. Great way to waste three supers.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Get to the heavy chopper.
Spark charging. Heavy ammo available.
What the fuck?
And I fired a rocket off in one guy's face before he even noticed it. Oh crap, the spark.
Oh
crap, they got it.
Lost the lead. You're in the lead. Enemy runner is
down. He stopped. Okay, time to go back with that juju attacks. Pikachu uses. Ow. I'm tethered too, but I got the a-hole that did it. Even though he's probably not an a-hole, but I got him. How did I die from his grenade when it was my grenade? That makes no sense.
Fuckers.
Enemy runner active. Stop them. You're falling behind.
Where is he?
Enemy
runner.
Okay,
did I
we're in the lead again.
Really? It said I didn't kill the dude when I blasted him with my fucking arm to the face.
Spark charging.
This is where they do it. Oh.
Available. You've taken the spark. Run, ignite the rift.
Watch out.
Not gonna lie, their aim are really bad.
Double down.
Yeah, you got two of them, and then our teammates going up and just blasting everybody with his super.
Not gonna lie, I dodged all their auto. I dodged a few handguns.
I would be pissed if I was that Hunter. The Hunter just fucking, he's, ooh. Oh my god, he's gonna hide in a fucking corner till he gets his shield back. What a little bitch.
The spark has arrived.
Did they get it? Did they get it? Did they get it? Did they get it? Oh, yep, they got it.
Enemy has the spark. Heavy ammo inbound.
Where is the
enemy runner neutralized?
Dead.
Okay, good thing he's dead.
I fucking melee charged him in the face with my fire punch. Available.
I'm acting like I am them. Hopefully they will not notice. If I start shooting at you, I'm sorry. Ghost! I'm shooting you. You're supposed to die. Oh wait, yeah, that's not working. Get it. Aw. Did they get it? Yep, they got it.
Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner advancing.
Enemy runner down. Oh, there's people coming for our base. Hello. Oh, there, dang it. I got killed by another wolf.
Charging the spark.
That's unfair. That was two wolves against one. Make this fair.
You're not part of their wolf pack.
Oh, yeah? Well, screw them. I'm the alpha wolf in our pack. Thank you. Come again.
That is bullshit.
Thank you. Come again.
Run. Victory imminent.
Oh, what? There's no werewolf. How did he catch up so quickly? That's mega BS. Oh, well. Hey, we're winning this one at least, right? Barely, but you know, probably two more kills and we've got this. Yep, told ya. What rank are you now, Ghosty? Hey, look, you got modes of light and an awesome gun. That's not bad. What's the quest?
Murder me.
What? Oh, what kind of weapons do you got? Fusion rifle would probably do a little bit slightly better, but I'm gonna waste that so I can actually get some more room.
I'm gonna play with myself, Dante.
Special, be quiet, please. TMI. Like, the fusion rifle should do good. Oh, that one shouldn't be too hard. If I had a little bit more glimmer, I could actually upgrade my bad juju to full. I don't know a good setup for bad juju, but you know.
If Ghost wasn't so gay, he might win a match.
That stapability is probably what I'm definitely gonna need.
I'm gonna leave you guys and go hang out with Holly.
Aw, special. Don't be like that. That's going a little bit too far.
I'm gonna see if she's on and if she's in a party chat, because I think I'm gonna play Rocket League with her after we get some more Iron Man 9.
Aw, come on. You know you want the banner fall. Or banana fall.
She's not on right now. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, she works tonight. She's off tomorrow. Duh. I don't care about trial.
Oh, come on.
I don't really care about any I don't really care about any Crucible stuff. I'm just doing it to help you guys out.
But you get weapons along the way too, and that powers up your Titan.
No, I don't.
Wait, did it just show us just four people? And was I holding the flag?
I think there were five.
There's four of us, and there's almost a full team of them.
Oh god. What the fuck?
They've got one more. They've got one more than us.
No, we might not do that thing. And then some, one of their friends join in and we're fucked.
Spark ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. Stop them.
Oh, they got the spark. Does anybody know where they're heading for?
Backside.
Enemy runner advancing.
Aww. I didn't get a full clip into him. That sucks. Too bad there's not a way to increase the fire rate of this thing. It'd be great. Is there a guy camping inside?
Charging the spot.
They're camping over the spark.
Yeah, I know. And I blocked off their little path there, so y'all have enough time to get there.
No, we don't.
Yeah, Ghost just got there enough time to knock him off. This is kind of an unfair advantage, because they had more people. Aww.
Enemy runner ignited your rift. Spark charging.
Oh my god.
Your runner has the spark.
Oh my god, go down there, go. Go.
I don't have it. It's Ghost.
Oh my god.
Your runner
has got back here and then spawned and sniped him right off the fucking thing. I sat here, I watched the hunter crouch down in the corner, and I just waited for him to move up, and he moved right in my gunfight. My gunfight with his head in my head in dead center.
I was literally standing there, and they're all just camping at the door, and then I shot somebody, and then they all started shooting me. It would go for the heavy.
What an ass.
Heavy ammo available. The spark is available. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner approaching the rift.
What? How'd a grenade kill me?
I would be so pissed if I was that fucking warlock, not even notice the enemy standing next to me.
Your spark charging. The spark has arrived. Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner.
Which side
are
they going to?
Enemy runner is down.
He's down. And I just shot someone in the face. I think he's probably mad because I stole his heavy. And look, see, this is unfair. Look, there's only like five of us charging and a full team of them.
And we're probably all in a group. It's just the one being joined later than the rest of us because of it.
Why did my bow launch, but then I just died?
Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner near.
Ah, really, Grey Wolf? Yep, they scored.
Enemy runner.
We could keep trying to win. If you want to, Ghost, that will get you your cloak. You can join my wolf pack.
Spark charging.
I know. That's what I'm trying to say. Wolf pack. The cloak.
Wait, wolf pack? I got that on my Gjallarhorn.
Spark ready.
I'm not talking about your galley.
Talking about your active. Stop them. Enemy runner approaching the rift.
I don't care. I know we're gonna lose, so I'm just gonna shoot them. There's no point of trying to actually kill the guy. Oh, now they're gonna go hammer time on our base. Wow.
No, that's me.
Oh.
The spark. Heavy ammo available.
Boom, chicken, like a boom, boom. You got took down too. I took you with me. Straight to the Bajuju. The spark is still available. Someone get a go, special go, go, go.
He was camping in the door where I couldn't get past.
Yeah, I know. That's why you don't go through the door. How did he not die? He took a grenade and a fist. And a knife.
Spark charging.
Alright.
Prove your worth, Guardian. Spark ready. Take it.
Spark poison.
Almost won. Enemy has the spark.
Yeah, I know.
Enemy runner advancing.
You should try out the fusion rifle, Ghost. You might be able to get some kills with it.
Enemy runner stopped.
If you had a shotgun, that would work out great.
Bitch, beyond.
Because I know how a shotgun can work.
I like straight shot the runner when he went to jump out of one of our teammates' fire, shot him with my hawk boot to the head and fucking killed him. As soon as he jumped, bing, dead.
Oh
look,
yeah, give me
Ghost
muscle light
actually,
when I don't need it anymore.
Look, Ghost is actually on top for once. I know, right? I didn't even get jack shit for being in second. That's messed up. I got so many more kills than I do. Hey, can we go to the tower real quick?
It's already upgraded. I just don't have the glimmer. Yeah, I'm kind of like, I've got 373. Yeah, I've got 373 and I need 500 to get the curses, which would have been good if I had it. Wait, you got 2 out of 7 wins? How? I don't know, but I really do know that I do need some glimmer. Never mind. I think I got some. Was it enough? No, I didn't even get no glimmer. Okay, I need some glimmer.
We're at the tower for a reason. Well, I gotta do a few things while we're here, so give me a second. Give me a moment.
I'm gonna delete this legendary sniper. It's 300. Did that give me enough? Yes, it did! That juju was fully maxed out now! Woohoo!
I just got a ghost from a quest I completed in Crucible. New quest, Killstreak. Oh god. Hey Dante!
What?
Guess what I just got?
Let me guess, kill 6 Shriekers and un-something core? Are you up to the
challenge, God? Yep.
Yeah, I got that too.
I just got a ghost from the quest before it that I did, and it made her. She gave me that now.
Let me guess, was it a racing one?
No, it was just an Iron. Not Iron Banner, it was a Crucible quest. It gave me a fucking 200 ghost called Joyride Ghost. It looks pretty cool, I'm gonna keep it. I wish I could upgrade it to a purple. Since I gotta get primary kills, I'm going. Well, I need to check.
Wait,
my
Ghost.
First.
Do you have the shader? Iron Banner. You have it on your Titan, don't you? Yeah. Alright, just making sure.
How mad do you think they would get if I started using fucking Thorn?
I would get mad because I don't want to use Thorn.
No, I mean, like, how mad would you be if it was the enemy team and you got killed by a Thorn?
I'd be shooting you with my Red Death.
Touche, but you still don't need to.
It's like,
I will
touche.
Shoot you with Gjallarhorn. It will overpower your Red Death.
I'll shoot you with my rocket that has tracking as well. Dodge that.
I will shoot you in the face with more Gjallarhorn.
You'd be dead by the time you fired another Gjallarhorn.
Actually, no. Gjallarhorn's one of the most OP rockets, no matter what level it is.
How
and
big's the blast radius?
One thing.
Like, I used to have a Gjallarhorn.
Blast radius don't count.
Yeah, I know, but...
Once you get Wolfpack rounds is lock-on... Instantly, like, and when you get
I
that
know.
Target lock,
hold on, special. Calm down. The reason why I say you're that saying. Is because if you think about it, mine locks on as well. So technically, yours would have to hit for, yours has to detonate before it hits me, and then it would activate. Mine would lock onto you and follow you while you're firing at mine, so technically we would both just kill each other. The only difference is your rocket would come to me first because you have more velocity. That's the only difference. Just mine has a bigger blast radius, so once mine fires, you're going to get hit with the blast radius, which is what's going to kill you.
Look at my character, Dante, and tell me if I will get killed. My primary kills now.
I swear, if you have bad juju, I will drop you an Iron Banner and shoot you dead. Oh,
no,
okay.
No.
You got the No Land Beyond. I don't know how well that's going to go out. I've had it.
Hoping if I can just hit him. I'm not even going to try to get the spark because I need to get my fucking kills for that last bounty up. Or the second to last bounty.
Well, if you if that's all y'all need to do, that'd be fine. Special.
I got all my heavy and all my special. It's just I need to kill. I'm at two away from having 20, and I need 30 more because I need 50 primary kills.
Alright, so are y'all ready?
Yeah, let's do it again.
I forgot, I gotta drop off that 318 ghost that I have for my warlock. He's pretty much got all Iron Banner junk on, so. Oh, the Harky cares. Wait, don't I have that in my... Yeah. I'm on a hand cannon. I'm hoping it's pretty good. Alright, I'm ready. Whenever y'all are. Ghost, I don't know what rank you are in Iron Banner, but we'll get you there. I promise. Ooh, that's gonna be good. Is it fully upgraded? Yeah, you're gonna kick some butt. This will be the last bit of the live stream I do, cause it's getting pretty long, you know. Let's see here. We've won 2 matches and we've lost 2 matches. So if we can at least win this one, you know, we'll be rocking it. I'm gonna activate another 3 of coins. I know it's dumb, but I'm going to. Hopefully I'll get the chest of Alpha Loopy. I love the Iron Banner chest piece. It looks awesome. I would never change it. I really want to keep just the chest. I want to keep all Iron Banner gear, but I just need the gauntlets. See, I even got the helmet. I look so knightly. Now I look like a wolf that's breathing fire. Okay, so we got a 307, 297. Oh, a 314. Two 314s. Ooh. Yep, we're gonna get bloody murdered if he's on the opposite team. He has the Jade Rabbit at 310. The other guy has the multi-tool. Let's just hope they're on our team. Cause one's a Titan and one's a Warlock. I'm hoping they're on our team cause I know we'd probably live. But knowing our crappy luck right now, probably not. Well, I know it's not me, and that means I'm not a bigger target, but I did look badass holding the bad juju there, going, ooh, yeah, come on.
Oh, I thought I fell off the map for a second. Charging the spot. Yep. Spark
ready. Take it. Hi. And goodbye. Aw, oh, they got me. Spark runner. Get back in there.
Spark charging.
Are they going to come around the corner? Are they too?
The spark has arrived. You have the spark.
Oh, I stole a spark. I stole a spark again. Why are we not getting the lead? We've grabbed the spark like so many times.
Charging the spark.
There's a guy standing right at our base. Oh, they're all waiting right there at our spawn with auto rifles. And it's the iron banana auto rifles.
The spark is available.
Oh, they got the spark.
Stop them. Touché. Touché.
Enemy runner approaching the rift.
Where is it coming from? Where is it coming from?
Left out.
Enemy runner neutralized.
Oh, he got bombed. Hi. What the heck? Use your super for one guy.
No, two.
How did he get a super so early, though?
Spark,
then he's going to run up in our spawn and super everybody.
I think that's what they're all trying to do. Get the spark! Get the spark! They're all there! Oh, they got the spark.
The enemy runner. Heavy ammo inbound.
Fuck.
Enemy runner stopped. Heavy ammo available.
Haha, you don't get the heavy. And I just did a flip. Special got the heavy
charging
though, I'm pretty sure.
Wow, fucking dude camping in the back.
Oh, is there a guy at the waterfall? I'll handle
no,
this.
No, he was camping near the little fucking ledge back there. Where
oh, that guy had heavy.
Enemy has the
guy coming in with heavy.
Enemy runner incoming.
There's a guy charging our spawn.
The enemy ignited your rift.
We're getting dominated, aren't we?
Yeah, and now they're going to sit in our spawn so we can't move. There's three of them.
I think Destiny knows that I'm actually live streaming this, and they're probably like, let's kill them all.
The spark has arrived. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner near.
How's he near?
He went up by the waterfall.
Enemy runner ignited your rift.
Ah, that sucks.
They outmatched you this time, Guardians, but victory is a matter of persistence.
They pissed me off.
Then he took an arrow to the knee.
Never mind, we lost that match.
Yeah. Oh, it's because, wait. It's because they, someone might have been hacking and someone might have reported them. Oh, look, you got boots, and they're 300. Now, hey, I got a sniper rifle that's blue. Well, that's it for this, thing of Destiny. I hope y'all enjoyed this as much as we did, even though we got stomped a lot of the times. Please hit like and subscribe and share with all your friends, and shock that like button if you want to. I don't care. I wanted to try that out, but see y'all in the next video.